Welcome everybody to our release night breaks of the new 16-17 Upper Deck Series 2. This is break 28-23. This is our half case random. Part 1. So this will be from a fresh case and 6 boxes. Alright, as it is a random, we will go through our participants. Lots of team buys and randoms going on tonight. We're on early to get through everything. All right, so we have our participants are Matty B, Kingpin 81, Noah 16, Bruins 37, Plumster 35, Agraz in there twice, Flovalser, Artie Cards, Plumster, Matty B, Some Guy 44, 93132944, Bruins 37, Albert Kingpin, Baco 2010, Kingpin, Detroit, Plumster, J. Kane, Artie Cards, Plumster, Kingpin, Sagan 87 in there 3 times, and Danish in there 3 times. Yep. The spot 16 because it's highlighted. Just for your anniversary. All right, so we're going to copy our participants across the randomizer. Matty B at the top and Danish at the bottom. Matty B at the top and Danish at the bottom. Here we go. 4 times. Good luck. 1. 2, 3, and final time. Good luck, everyone. 4. So we got Bruins 37 at the top, all the way down to Agraz at the bottom. Bruins down to Agraz. All right, here we go. Grab our teams. Anaheim down through to Winnipeg. Four times. Good luck, everyone. 1, 2, 3. And final time. Good luck. 4. We have Colorado up at the top, all the way down to the New York Islanders at the bottom. All right, so here are your team assignments. Bruins 37 with the Colorado Avalanche, Plumster with Winnipeg, Kingpin with Los Angeles, Noah 16 with Buffalo, Artie Cards with Arizona, Baco with Detroit, Agraz with Calgary, Plumster with New Jersey, Danish with Pittsburgh, Kingpin with Washington, Some Guy with Toronto, 93132944 with Montreal, Danish with Tampa, Albert with San Jose, Sagan 87 with Florida, Sagan 87 with Chicago, Matty B with Minnesota, Plumster with St. Louis, Sagan 87 with Anaheim, Marty Cards with Philadelphia, Flovalser with Columbus, Detroit with Boston, Bruins 37 with Edmonton, Danish 13 with Ottawa, J. Kane with the Rangers, Matty B with Nashville, Kingpin with Dallas, Kingpin with Vancouver, Plumster with Carolina, and Agraz with the Islanders. There you go. I'll print that off in a few minutes for trades if guys are in the room for this one. Oh, congrats. Very nice. I can't complain about getting released in anything this year. So just a couple minutes for trade.
Boom.
They sure are. This is the year for the Leafs. So Kingpin's got Los Angeles up, Washington up, Dallas and Vancouver. If anyone's interested. I'm not going to spend too much time on trades tonight, guys, because we do have a lot to get through. And we all know Series 2 can take a while to break through all the packs. All right, last call for trades. Yeah, for sure, Kingpin. That'd be awesome. All right, I'm going to open up our case. And figure out which half we're going to use. There we go. All right, so we're going to roll the die and see which half we're going to use. 1, 2, 3 on the left, 4, 5, 6 on the right. Number 4, so we're going to use on the right. These are going to be part 2, the team random number 2. Here we go, boys and girls. Good luck. Our first box of Series 2. Oh, you're welcome to hang out for sure. All right, pack number 1. Here we go. Good luck. Brandon Tanev. Young Gun for Winnipeg. Troy Stetcher, Marquee Rookie Foil for the Canucks. Steven Santini, Portraits Rookie for New Jersey. Braden Point for Tampa, Marquee Rookie. Tobias Lindbergh for the Leafs, Young Guns. Toronto on the board early. Dennis Malgin for Florida, Retro, Retro. John Tavares, Canvas for the Islanders. Nick Baptiste, Marquee Rookie for Buffalo. Young Guns of Oscar Sundquist for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Zach Sanford, Portrait Rookie for Washington. Steven Stamkos canvas for Tampa. Zach Sanford, marquee rookie for Washington. William Carrier for Buffalo. Our first jersey card, Mark Scheifele for the Jets. Program of Excellence Canvas. Team Canada of Ryan Pulock for the New York Islanders. Christian Dvorak for Arizona. Retro. Henrik Zetterberg, canvas for Detroit. Blake Spears, rookie portraits. Is the feed okay, guys? Tristan Jari for Pittsburgh. Andre Cache for Anaheim. Somebody needs to let me know if it's a little choppy. Okay. Hopefully it'll just sort itself out. Shea Weber, update for Montreal. OPG update. Zach Werenski, rookie portraits for Columbus. And Pittsburgh has all the day with the cups too, right? For the Dallas Stars, marquee rookie of Julius Honka, black, numbered 55 out of 100. And marquee rookie for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Austin Matthews. All right, box number one in the books. Here we go, box number two. Travis Konecny, marquee rookie rainbow for Philadelphia. Steven Santini, rookie for New Jersey, portraits. An upside down Kevin Labanc, marquee rookie for San Jose. William Carrier for Buffalo. Troy Stetcher for Vancouver, retro. Matt Duchene, canvas for Colorado. Young Guns of Oscar Sundquist from Pittsburgh. An upside down marquee rookie of Kyle Connor. Winnipeg. Tristan Jari for Pittsburgh Young Guns. Zach Sanford. Again, the same, almost the same boxes. First two. Canvas JT Miller for the Rangers. Yes, same box it looks like. Jesse Puljujärvi. Marquee rookie for Edmonton. Andre Cachet. Anaheim. Yeah, I think we got the double up box. There you go for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Clear cut of Chris Kunitz. Jakob Larsson for Anaheim, retro rookie. Yeah, oh, look at that. Not exactly the same box. For the Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine. Young Guns of Patrick Laine. David Backus Canvas. Blake Spears, New Jersey, portrait rookie. Taylor Hall for New Jersey update. Zach Werenski portraits for Columbus. We just pulled a Line A Young Gun. Timo Meyer for San Jose Young Guns. Hey, Billy. How are you, bud? Not as good as you, Billy, but we'll do our best. Nice. OPG update signatures for the Chicago Blackhawks of Tyler Mott. Tyler Mott. Sebastian Aho, marquee rookie for Carolina. Very nice. For the Calgary Flames, Young Gun Canvas of Matthew Tkachuk. All right, two down. Very nice so far. All right, on to box number three. Mark McNeil for Chicago, Young Guns. Marquee rookie rainbow of Pavel Buchnevich for the Rangers. Ivan Provorov portraits for Philly. I think I'm going to do a quick restart of everything after this, guys. I'm showing drop frames for the online broadcast, so I don't know if that's breakers or on our end. So after this break, I'm just going to do a full system restart just to make sure we're all clean there. Marky Rookie for Pittsburgh. Nikita Soshnikov for Toronto, Young Guns. Jake, what is it? Gunsel? Is that how you pronounce it? Gunsel? Rookie Retro for Pittsburgh. Pekka Rinne Canvas, Nashville. Yeah, we hit a line A Young Gun so far. Joel Eric Sinek. Miles Wood. And I'll upload the video right after this as well, guys, so you know. Yeah, it looks like it might be sorting itself out at the feed. Nick Paul rookie portrait for Ottawa. Canvas of Michael Bodker for San Jose. AJ Greer, marquee rookie for Colorado. Upside down Matt Hunwick, backwards. Arturi Lekkonen for Montreal, Young Gun Canvas. Aaron Dell, Young Guns for San Jose. Nick Lappin, retro rookie for New Jersey. Oh, very nice. We have number 20 out of 25 for the Minnesota Wild, rookie materials patch of Mike Riley. Thomas Chabot, Young Guns for Ottawa. Woohoo! Andreas Athanasiou Canvas for Detroit. Oliver Killington for Calgary Portraits. Milan Lucic for Edmonton. Update. Rookie Portraits for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Austin Matthews. Zane McIntyre for the Boston Bruins, Young Guns. Number 97 out of 100 for the Winnipeg Jets, exclusives of Connor Hellebuyck. Nick Schmaltz, marquee rookie for Chicago. How did I get the Sharpie? I was using a pen earlier. And when I took the lid off, it had leaked out a bit. And then I was doing red Sharpie. I got ink on that one too. All right, box number four. I was going to draw like an out-of-the-box tattoo on my hand or something, but didn't work out. Another Oscar Sundquist for Pittsburgh, the Young Gun. Marquee Rookie Foil of Jesse Puljujärvi for Edmonton. Kyle Connor, Portraits Rookie for Winnipeg. Dylan Strome, Marquee Rookie for Arizona. William Carrier for Buffalo, Young Guns. There you go, PK Subban for the Nashville Predators, retro update. Canvas of Taylor Hall for New Jersey. Nikita Zaitsev, rookie for Toronto. Tristan Jarry, Young Guns for Pittsburgh. Holy Pittsburgh rookies. Mike Riley, rookie portraits for Minnesota. DJ Oshie Canvas for Washington. Dennis Malgin, Marquee Rookie for Florida. Three of each so far? Wow. Oscar Sundquist, Rookie Materials for Pittsburgh. Andre Cache, Anaheim. It's the third one of those we've pulled so far, too. Interesting case so far. Christian Dvorak, Marquee Rookie for Arizona. For the Toronto Maple Leafs, Young Gun Canvas of Kasperi Kapanen. I don't think you'll see any of them in the second half, then. Oh, look at that. Ridiculous. For the Winnipeg Jets, Patrick Laine. Who had Winnipeg hitting two Laines? Plumster, look at that. So the two Matthews must be in the other half. Or two Marners, sorry. Frederick Anderson. Troy Stetcher. Retro rookie. For the Nets. Yeah, he said he was working 4 to midnight or something, didn't he? Aaron Ekblad for Florida, Canvas. Michael Matheson for Florida, Portraits. Matthew Barzell, the Islanders. 68 out of 100. Exclusives for the Winnipeg Jets of Nikolai Ehlers. Two Winnipeg exclusives, too. Wow. Big Winnipeg half case. Timo Meyer for San Jose Young Gun. Only four boxes in. Already cleaning up. All right, box number five. You grab your spots in the team buys, guys. There's only seven left in those, I think. And then part two of this, and then we have a pulled case random that we just posted earlier today. Jamal Smith for Dallas. Nope, no Dave with the cup yet. Kyle Connor, marquee rookie foil for Winnipeg. Nikita Zaitsev for Toronto. Anthony D'Angelo, marquee rookie for Arizona. Young Guns of KC Nelson for Buffalo. Matthew Tkachuk for Calgary, retro rookie. Canvas of Ryan Suter for Minnesota. Zach Werenski, marquee rookie for Columbus. Young Guns of Shane Harper for Florida. Charlie Lindgren for Montreal. Billy's stirring it up. Alex Galchenyuk for the Habs. Jimmy Vesey, marquee rookie for the Rangers. Steven Johns for Dallas, Young Gun. Very nice. Rookie materials for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Austin Matthews. Austin Matthews. Matthew Barzal for the Islanders, retro. David Krejci canvas for Boston. If anyone's having trouble with the feed, I'm going to do a restart after this break. Tobias Lindberg, Young Guns for Toronto. Just going to do a full system restart just in case it's on our end that's causing some drop frames. David Backes for Boston. Update. Brendan Lipsick for Toronto. Rookie portrait. Base pack, really? First base pack we've had. Base it is. I guess they happen every once in a while. Kevin LeBanc, San Jose. Young Guns of Brandon Tanev for Winnipeg. Tyler Mott, Marquee Rookie for Chicago. Canvas of Patrick Sharp for Dallas. All right, final box, guys. Final box. Good luck, everyone. Blake Spears for New Jersey, Young Gun. Kevin LeBanc, Marquee Rookie Foil for San Jose. Jacob Chitrin for Arizona Portraits. Braden Point, Marquee Rookie for Tampa. Kasperi Kapanen, Young Guns for Toronto. Pavel Buchnevich for the Rangers, Retro. I have to do a full system restart on this after this. It's dropping frames. Claude Giroux for Philadelphia. Nick Baptiste, Marquee Rookie for Buffalo. Rob O'Gara for Boston, Young Gun. Jakob Larsson for Anaheim, Portraits. Canvas of Jaromir Jagr for Florida. Zach Sanford, Marquee Rookie for Washington. Jakob Larsson, Young Guns for Anaheim. Austin Matthews, Marquee Rookie for Toronto. Chase DeLeo for Winnipeg, Young Guns. Shea Weber for Montreal. Won't be cheap update. Drake Kajula for Edmonton. Oh, big hit for the New York Islanders. Numbered 2 out of 10. High gloss Young Gun of Matthew Barzal. Big hit for the New York Islanders. High gloss out of 10, Young Gun. Matthew Barzal. Very nice. Joel Eriksson Ek for Minnesota Young Guns. Clear cut of Braden Schenn for Philadelphia. Matt Zuccarello for the Rangers, canvas. Louis Erickson for Vancouver, canvas. Two packs to go. Drake Kajula for the Oilers, retro. And final pack is Tyler Motts, portrait rookie for Chicago. Well, there you go, guys. Very nice half case. The second half is on the site. Feel free to grab your spots. Thanks very much. Hope you guys enjoyed it.